We are going to discuss very important rearrangement reactions of all time, benzylic rearrangements. In this rearrangement, alpha diketones ultimately get converted into alpha hydroxy acids by means of bases. The bases can be sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide, and even more better option is the baryta water, that is hydroxide of barium. Now, one of the well-known examples of this type is conversion of benzyl to benzylic acid anion. So benzyl is alpha diketone, which can be represented as, this is benzyl. Benzyl when treated with bases like NaOH or KOH, then ultimately benzylic acid anion is obtained, which can be represented as. So this is the benzylic acid anion. Benzylic acid anion. And this one is benzyl. Now, if at all mechanism of this reaction is concerned, I mean, as far as mechanism is concerned, this is very important, interesting, and simple as well. So here what happens, in very first step, look at this, this is benzyl, and there are two ketonic groups in case of benzyl. So very first step is reversible step, in which nucleophile tend to attack at this carbon which is ready to accept nucleophilic attack. So this lead to the formation of an intermediate which can be represented as. Now this intermediate so obtained, ultimately in this case what happens, oxygen shares this pair with this carbon, and this phenyl group, this is very crucial step of the reaction, phenyl group along with pair of electron tend to rearrange right here. Why? Because right here CO group, it is polar as well. So phenyl group tend to rearrange itself right here. This is called as phenyl shift. So phenyl shift is very crucial stage of this mechanism. So on phenyl shifting, we may receive an intermediate which can be represented as. Now this anion, in case, in order to convert this anion into most stable form, proton shift also occurs right here. So on shifting the proton, we may receive our final product, what we call benzylic acid anion. So this is nothing but benzylic acid anion. Now this rearrangement reaction is quite analogous to the intramolecular Cannizzaros reaction. Thank you very much.